Hello friends, welcome to Cook with Smile by Smita Kaluraya. Today let's see how to make pineapple pachadi, a lip-smacking side dish from Kerala cuisine. It's sweetish, slightly tangy, little spicy, in short heavenly. A must for Onam and Vishu Sadhya. So let's get started. To begin with, pick a fully ripe pineapple, peel, finely chop and add around 1 cup of it into a pan. Add 1/4 teaspoon haldi, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, salt to taste. Add around a teaspoon of jaggery and a cup of water. Cover and cook for 4 to 5 minutes. As the pineapple is getting cooked, let's prepare a masala for pachadi. Add 1/2 cup of coconut, 1/2 teaspoon jeera, 1/2 teaspoon mustard, 2 to 3 numbers green chili into a mixer jar. Add little water and grind to a smooth paste. Masala for pachadi should be ground really smooth for the best creamy texture. Once pineapple has cooked soft and mushy, add ground masala to it. Mix everything well, balance tanginess, spiciness and sweetness of the pachadi according to your taste. That is, if your pineapple is tangy, you may have to add little extra jaggery. Add little water and bring to a boil such that raw smell of the masala goes. Switch off and add 1 cup of whisked curd. Mix well. Remember to use fresh curd only, do not use too tangy or old stock curd. Also, do not boil after adding curd. Curd may curdle and spoil the pachadi. Finally, prepare a tempering. Heat 2 to 4 teaspoon coconut oil. Do not skip coconut oil, this is what gives authentic taste and takes the pachadi to a whole new level. Add 1/2 a teaspoon of mustard. Once they splutter, add 1 broken red chilli and few curry leaves. Pour the tempering over pineapple pachadi. You can keep the consistency of pachadi thick or medium based on your preference. Delicious pineapple pachadi is ready. Relish with rice or as a side dish with anything. Isn't it so easy, friends? Sometimes how a simple dish can taste so amazing, right? Hardly takes 10 minutes to make. Do try this easy and tasty pineapple pachadi for sure and let me know your feedback. And yes, please do subscribe to the channel, like and share with your friends.